Huawei unveiled its own operating system Harmony OS at its developer conference in Dongguan, China. The Chinese smartphone maker asserted that the software is ready to be deployed at any time if it loses access to Google's Android.